The Indian village of Ramapur, leader lady, Rukmini, worried as the ancient demon, Adharma, awoke. Legend foretold Adharma's destruction. Rukmini sought her powerful brother, Arjun's, counsel. Arjun reassured, "Together, we'll protect our home and uphold Dharma." The siblings prepared for battle, seeking blessings from Lord Vishnu. As Adharma attacked, Rukmini and Arjun stood firm. Arjun wielded his divine sword, while Rukmini channeled ancient wisdom. Their combined strength vanquished Adharma. Ramapur was saved. The villagers rejoiced, gratitude filling their hearts. Rukmini smiled, relieved. "Our village is safe." Arjun nodded. "Dharma prevails." The village elder praised. "Rukmini and Arjun, your bravery has saved us." Lord Vishnu appeared. "Well done, Rukmini and Arjun. Your selflessness has restored balance." Rukmini and Arjun bowed, humbled. Ramapur flourished. Rukmini and Arjun's bond grew stronger. Adharma's defeat became legend. The village celebrated the siblings' victory. Years passed. Ramapur remained peaceful. Rukmini and Arjun's names became synonymous with courage. Their legacy lived on, a testament to the power of unity and bravery. The village's prosperity was a reflection of their unwavering commitment to Dharma. Ramapur flourished under Rukmini and Arjun's leadership. Their legend grew, inspiring generations. Adharma's defeat became a cautionary tale. Peace and prosperity reigned, their legacy forever.